of my childhood, I was really closeted.
I always kind of felt like I wanted to be more like my brother than I wanted to be like my sister.
You know, I was 8 years old and I would look in the mirror and I would just delicately apply this lipstick on.
I felt like there was something literally wrong with me.
There's no blueprint that was set out for us. We kind of had to make it our own.
I identify as non-binary.
I am gay. I identify as a trans queer lesbian.
I identified as non-binary and I wrote that across my chest and I had no shirt on and I walked outside.
After you figure out who you are, then you're like, okay, nothing is really fucking scary anymore.
E hoje eu posso ser quem eu quiser.
Your identity is valid. It's okay to be gay.
That's what makes us great.